Come on, guys, let's keep it real. Robin Griffin III, he didn't mean nothing harm about the racial slur, he said. He was just having a normal conversation. Sometimes I slip out when you're having a conversation about football. That's what men do. I don't know why they're making a big deal. They make big deals about everything.